Hidden Gems by Ella Wheeler Wilcox, read for LibriVox.org by Mike Buckley. We know not what lies in us till we seek. Men die for pearls. They are not found on shore. The hillsides most unpromising and bleak do sometimes hide the ore. Go dive in the vast ocean of thy mind, O man, far down below the noisy waves. Down in the depths and silence thou mayst find rare pearls and coral caves. Sink thou a shaft into the mine of thought. Be patient, like the seekers after gold. Under the rocks and rubbish lieth what may bring thee wealth untold. Reflected from the vastly infinite, however dulled by earth, each human mind holds somewhere gems of beauty and of light, which seeking thou shalt find. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.